Late at night, and I'm tired of seeing the pain.